What is up, you guys? How you guys doing? It's your boy GhostXLR, and today we're back with another episode of LSP. So today we're gonna be playing as a cop officer, as you may say so yourself. But yeah, we're playing as a cop. We tried to get some burger shot earlier, but they were closed. So yeah, we are going to need it. But yeah, we're gonna get this control started. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Let's let them know we are available.
Attention all units, citizens report an assault on a civilian on North Rockford Drive.
Let's go ahead and log in. Pet database. Yep, we can't. Alright. Alright, so she has a license, but no active warrants for her. She has also a license. She's been stopped 3 times. How many? 2 times. Alright. Not sure why they were fighting, so I'm just going to call. Unit to pick them up.
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest on North Rockford Drive.
7-2-7, we're in the area. I can assist if things get out of hand. Just let me know what I can
do. Alright, so I think the female officer is picking them up since she did answer. Might be a guy, we're not sure though. That looks like a female. Yep, female and a male officer. Alright, they're gonna take both of them forward.
What a cock.
I think I appreciate that. Alright, they Sarah took her for me. And Matt Gawson took the other for me. I appreciate that, you guys. Alright, let them know we are available for some calls now since they've been picked up. I don't even know why they were fighting. Probably fought for no reason. Probably somebody stole each other's boyfriend or something like that. No telling why they were fighting. And we couldn't question them, so yeah. Man, it's traffic. Alright, there we go. Much better.
Any available unit in a Vespucci area, citizens report a purse theft in Del Perro Beach.
Oh my gosh, somebody stole somebody's purse. Why did it take us up here then? it's probably in the parking lot. Watch out. Yeah, I stole the purse in the parking lot. Oh, there he is. Oh, shit. Dang, I forgot to get the taser again.
Man, these young cats are
stressed. Oh, she drunk too.
Cease and desist, asshole!
She look drunk too. She doing stealing purse, miss. Now, let's go ahead and bring you back. So you can apologize and give her a purse back. Oh, and you have a court case. Oh, for theft, yep. She got a court case now.
Time was, my brother. What's going on, my dude?
Thanks.
Thank you, officer. You have no idea how much this was. No problem. It's, we're gonna make sure she gets brought to justice or whatever.
Hey!
Let's go ahead and call a transport and pick her up.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest on Red Desert Avenue.
Delta 21, 1023, I'm right here, just pulling up on your 6.
Where?
10-4.
Say 4 on the
phone. Someone's on the back.
Eat a shit sandwich, asshole!
Alright, they got her in transport. I don't know why they're going down there, but okay. Oh, so she's coming up here to pick you up. Yep, there she goes. Alright, yeah, we're available for some call-outs too. Alright, there you go. Thank you, Sarah, for taking it. We are off. Drunk lady stealing purses. I don't know how to do the breathalyzer test. If I did, I would have gave her a breathalyzer test. Sure what that's doing. Interesting. I'm trying to see if I can take that thing up the top. Alright, they're gonna let me go? Good. Trying to rob us?
Go home, man.
Okay, I thought he was trying to rob us, I was gonna say.
Hey, babe.
Alright, I don't know what he's saying.
Citizens report a disturbance in Del Perro.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Alright, what seems to be a disturbance? Oh. Oh. What is he doing? Why is he meditating on the curb? Let's see if we can talk to this guy. See what's his problem. Alright, he can't really do nothing about it. Let's see.
Center yourself, Zondar.
What? Zondar. Alright, man, I'm gonna need you to get off the curve, man. You're like disturbing the peace, I guess, somehow. You understand, dude? Or should I arrest you?
Listen, bro. As long as we're not out bowling with
Alright, well, let's do it. I'll just. Alright, there you go. They give me a citation.
LSPG, don't move!
Alright, can't. Can I?
Greetings.
Not.
Ooh. Oh, shoot.
Attention, all units. Attention all units, medical aid requested on Red Desert Avenue. Officers report an injured civilian and ambulance requested from Rockford Hill.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Alright, the EMS is coming to check out this guy. I didn't even punch him. I didn't even think I punched him that hard.
And ambulance, in route, responding code 3.
Where'd they go? Hopefully they can do something about this guy. Why not? They're just gonna stay in the vehicle, it seems like.
Attention all units, we've got a carjacking on North Rockford Drive.
Alright, see if you can find.
Alright, give me something!
I don't see if they can revive them. Hopefully they can.
We didn't get here in time.
Oh dang, he's dead. Alright, we're caught up.
For sure.
No dead bodies found. What are you talking about right here?
Ah, not again.
There we go.
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
Fist fight to the head. I did hit him in the head, so he didn't matter. Yeah, but coroner's arriving, so. We should be good since coroner's here. This head bobbing. Let's go ahead and clean it out. Let's go do this. Whoa. What's up with this?
Kiflom.
Let me see your ID, miss. Alright. Alyssa White. Seem to be drunk, so I just want to check out, make sure everything's alright. Alright, everything seems to check out, so you're good. That's nice.
Just right, a warning nice this day, time, miss. Okay?
Lucky I can't breathalyze the test because I don't know the key, so. That's the yellow kid. Is there a shootout around here or something? Because I just hear a siren. I'll go check out and see. Looks like he's coming from over here. Alright, it's gone now.
I know, trippy, right?
I was an idiot and I left at rush hour.
Hope you can turn right over here. What the heck? Casper driving that vehicle? Okay, I see you, man. He stepped up. Got him a nice old convertible vehicle. Oh, that's probably why. Hearing calls but not getting them. That motorcycle looks suspicious. How does it swerve? Yeah.
We've got a criminal resisting arrest in Mount Chiliad.
Go to the marked area. And arrest a wanted criminal. What area? There isn't no marked area. They say go to the marked area. I don't see. Oh. Don't tell me it's all the way over here, is it? Oh my gosh, it's all the way over there. Shoot, by the time we get this, it's gonna be the time to end the video. Shoot. Gotta hurry up and speed through, I guess. Actually, no, that'd be too long. Let's go ahead and teleport over here.
Target last seen on
Calafia
Road.
They just teleported over here for no reason, guys. Oh, wait. Never mind. He's over here now. Is this him? I think you're gonna call out all the way here. I'm not sure if this is him.
Target last reported on Joshua Road.
Nah, he's fast though. That's not him. Good drive. Alright, so we know where he's going. He's either going straight or he's turning. Just hoping he's going straight. I don't even know what vehicle we're looking for. Check.
Suspect spotted on Route 68.
Oh shoot. Dang, how do y'all get all the way over there? Alright, so he's on the highway now. Route 68. Alright, we know we're close once we see a helicopter in the sky, so we'll be paying attention. Oh, come on. I'm not even gonna do a waypoint approach, so I'm gonna drive it straight, guys.
Suspect blasting on Route 68.
Yep, it's going straight. Alright, so he's heading back to the city. We should have just stayed in the city team and come back closer to us.
Suspect last seen on Great Ocean Highway.
It's not that far away now. Did not see that car. Come on, hurry up and get to it. Hurry up, come on.
Suspect last seen on Great Ocean Highway.
Catching up, I think, I hope.
Suspect blasting
nope.
On Great Ocean Highway.
That was
Target is Great Ocean Highway.
Suspect located. Moving to engage.
Alright, so he's gonna stop, hopefully. I'm gonna request some backup, because we already know this guy's gonna try to run, so... We already know this guy's gonna try to run, so we're gonna call it back up. Alright, so our backup's not that far away.
Yeah, we already know this guy's gonna try to run, so I guess we'll get some additional units to help.
What's the backup? Hurry up. Backup's like stuck.
Why is our backup stuck?
Seems like our backup is stuck. Let's try repeater again. What the respond code 3? Really? You gotta drive on the sidewalk, you just can't go around. Alright, finally your backup works. Oh, dang. That's where I set up. Why did they give me a prison transport? Oh. Of course, you drive crazy, right? Alright, back is coming. Dang, we got mad traffic. For what reason, right? Alright, there are our unit. Our backup. Drive on scene. I see when he first got the vehicle. Oh yeah, alright, there you go.
You ass!
Approach the suspect. Alright, we'll just hang tight. We'll hang until you say you're good. Press to do this or simply need to see what they do. They will also. So you move on. Move them to the other side of the vehicle. Nah, we'll have them stay on the other side. Oh, so how are you doing today? Alright, that's good, that's good. Mind if I see some ID?
Kiflam.
Alright, Carlos. You just sit tight for me, alright? Are you guys watching me, just in case? Alright, let's check out Carlos. Quest backup, yeah, we already know. Alright, come on, Carlos. Alright, so his license are suspended and he's also wanted. Which, wow. Vehicle database, check his vehicle out. He has expired registrations. License plate suspended and wanted. So we're gonna go ahead. I think we're gonna insure his vehicle. I don't know, I think his insurance will go higher and stuff, but whatever. Alright, let's go ahead and get him out of the car. Let's grab his keys first. Give me your key.
Thanks.
Alright, got his keys. Alright, let's get him out the vehicle now.
Hey, punk! Stop it! Back up!
He tried to run. Oh, he had a gun too? Oh, wow. Alright, good. Got you now, bud. Yep, Carlos. Really good.
10-15, suspect in custody.
Adam 4, copy.
Code 4, Adam. No additional support needed.
Get in the vehicle. Come on. You just sit.
See that?
Watch your head. Get in.
Get in the car! Punk.
Go and search his vehicle. Probably should have searched him to see if he had any other weapons on him, but... hopefully not. But we did find a bottle of cough syrup. Alright, let's try. I'm gonna try this. I never tried it. I'm gonna try the insurance. I never tried this before. Two of your employees are in route to pick up our client from Buffalo. I never tried this before. I'm gonna see if it worked. Yeah, it must work since the insurance people are coming. They're trying to come through. Really? Oh, they're worse than the tow truck.
You good?
Oh, okay. All right, let's go ahead and calculate. Take it to jail. Oh, we have his keys. Let's give him the keys. We have the guy's keys. Alright, now you should be able to drive. Or not? You give him the car keys back. Yeah, you should be able to drive.
Group shout from news at
the park. This is a problem now. Insurance company can do whatever they want with it. Go ahead and transport him. This car not pulling over. Special or something.
Stupid.
All right, so. That's crazy. We're gonna take him to the jail and have the carnival. That's cool. Well, we're also gonna go ahead and end this video. I hope you guys liked the video. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for your boy. I really appreciate it. If you didn't like the video, still hit that like and subscribe button and comment down below why you didn't enjoy the video. But I hope you all enjoy the video. I'm trying to get better at doing videos for you guys, so hopefully in the long run I'll get better at that.
Yeah, what's back?
Yeah, I'll catch you guys later.
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Del Perro Beach.